you fucking invent this? Sleazy P for president.
Hey,
ladies and gentlemen, this executioner.
Your sterling tongue is hard to follow, Sleazy. Welcome back, Washington, D.C., Earthlink hub of moral values. But let us get down to business. What the good are all the family values in the world, Odorous? Unless they are tempered with limitless sex. Bring on the limitless sex object and allow me, Sexecutioner, genius, to explain the seriousness of the subject to you.
Right.
You see, I'm a naughty fellow. In fact, I'm certainly not too very mellow. I come to this place to rearrange your face. La 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 la. Excellent. La 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 la. Oh, la 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 la. Excuse me. La 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 la. Oh, oh, ha, oh, ha, oh, ha, oh, ha, oh. So you think that you are all very smart, that you know many words? You need to know for the rest of your life, Sexecutioner, Sexecutioner, I am sexecuting you, Sexecutioner. La, 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 la. Excuse me. Oh, 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 oh. I am from France. And when you are France, as I please,
bend
over, bend over, and let old sexy take over. Give unto me the pearl necklace.
Watch it, buddy.
Give unto me the golden showers. Give unto me the gummy juice, no cool. Excellent. Nothing succeeds like success. There are no successors. Sexecutioner. Sexecutioner. I'm substituting you. Bring it! Excuse me, why? Oh, oh, ha, oh, ha, oh, ha, oh, ha, oh,
I'm
Maybe we can negotiate with them. Let's bring one of those assholes over here. Grand Potentate, demigod, whatever, from Zeta Reticuli. I don't know where the fuck they're from. Here he is. All right, Mr. Alien, let me get this straight now. If I give all these people here and all the people in the world to you to abduct, hybridize, and anally impregnate or whatever you do with them, what do I get in return? Sorry, you guys fucked. But I still gotta sign a contract. You mind if I use your back? This is the contract I gotta sign. Can I use your back, please? Please? Thank you. I gotta use my special earth pen. All this talk about them being more intellectually superior than earthlings. And he's the only asshole doesn't know what's about to happen. That's pretty sad. Oh, I'm looking at the contract, Mr. Alien. Seems to be a little loophole here. Yep, it says right here. If I cap you in the fucking head, contract null and void. President. Thank you.
No, thank you.
Oh, dude.
Techno Destructo, you will always be a slave, and you shall receive the heat-seeking moisture missile. Dead man, dead for the day. Ladies and gentlemen, it seems I've been reunited with an old lover of mine. Baby, take it away one time. This song's for you.
I'm in love. her backstage. Soon she'll be here. So beautiful. Can't tell if I'm coming or going. Ha ha ha! Woo! Step up for your hot piss. Well, maybe it's not hot piss, but it is piss. Oh shit! Little sperm there. Now little pee. Now little pee. Now little pee. Now one little sperm. Got little pee. Got little pee. One little pee. Now got little sperm. Got little sperm. Got little pee. Got sperm. Got little sperm. Got little pee. Got little sperm. Got.
Hook me up.
And where there is penguin shit, there is soon to be a shitty song about penguins. Here we go. Hey! Oh, that's a little one. Appreciates me for what I am, a butt-humping pedophilic moron. That's okay. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like you to meet my new boyfriend. I know you don't recognize him, but still, it's Sid Vicious's younger midget brother, okay? I said okay! Is that okay?
I've been stealing your babies. I got the rotten and maybe.
But I'll suck out his brain!
Try to get kids.
Make me feel almost hard.
I do get one from the schoolyard.
Eat blood like a stuck pig!
Slut!
ladies and gentlemen, the other part of my little love triangle, the rotting corpse of JonBenet Ramsey. Slut, slut, slut. Sucker, my bloated love knocker, just like Fatty Arbuckle. I'm gay and I'm proud. That's right, I'm a faggot. And a corpse full of maggots. I wanna blow cum, not baggot. God damn it, I'm horny! Have you seen For she, we'll be right back.
dog, alright. I'm killing fart. Yeah, sure, it's fun, but is it art? The ally sees the dread disease. Humanity.
Slymenstra Hymen.
Yeah. cycle starts again. You can't kill me, you won't break me. You can't kill me, you won't break me. Gain me, beat me, cut me, kick me, rip me, strip me.
I'm sorry.
for the last time,
Mr. Sleazy P. Martini.
All right, DC, time to wind this thing up. As you know, I am president, and I got a problem. The problem is our national anthem, it sucks. It's a piece of shit nobody can remember the words to. Everybody falls asleep at baseball games before the game even starts. Now what are we gonna do about it? We need a new national anthem. What's it gonna be? I said, what's it gonna be? I'm sorry, we don't know a song called Boo. However, I only know two fucking songs. One of them sounds suspiciously like Slaughterama! With the battle cry go forth, which is give the people what they want. And what the people want can only be the senseless slaughter of all that gutter slime that lives this nation for cash and prizes. Yeah, it's a game show to bet your life to win something big. Cause when you're lame as shit, then you ever got much to lose on Slaughterama! Hide money from a hippie. Hey, hippie, get the fuck over here! Fucking hippies think everything's for free. Now, how do you hide money from a fucking hippie?
Put it under the hippie.
Put it under the soap!
Is it true that Godhead is blowing you off the stage every night?
And what I want to know is, what ever happened to Eddie Munster? You're looking at him!
Sleazy, he doesn't have any ears, man. He doesn't have any fucking ears.
Hey! You fucks think this is fake, don't you? I can tell by the fucking smiles on your face. Well, if you don't believe it, if you think it's fucking fake, come on stage here. Sexy will cut your head off while I fucking shoot you in the face.
Ooh. Ooh. Sleazy.
I'm sorry. I just...
You're president now. You don't have to do that kind of shit.
You're right. Anger management
it's cool.
class.
Right.
Where were we?
Don't know.
Oh, yeah. Why do skinheads wear red suspenders? Album version not good enough, assholes. To hold his pants up! Oh!
For them to start off something, they have to have a grub stake. It's like a goddamn gold miner that's digging for gold. A man, you can't dig for gold. You want to dig for gold. You have to have somebody grub stake so you can go, because you think you're going to find some gold. Then after you found the gold, you get back to me, you know what I'm saying? You pay the person that grub stake for that. For the grub stake means for the shovels, for the tools.
That was in 1845.
I don't make no difference. What's the difference?
What's the difference?
The difference is, young'un, there's no more gold, man. It's homeless. You know what I'm saying? It's good for grubstake. And you know what I'm saying? Grubstake, somebody, somewhere.